No one can please the Lord, for without holiness, no one can be with God. You must be holy, you must be righteous, you must be faithful to be with God. You must be holy, you must be righteous, you must be faithful to be with God.
Without holiness,
without holiness.